lover. Whenever the sunny days end, and whatever the weather, we have each other, and that's how the story will end. Well, I'll be your shade tree in summer, if you'll be my fire when it's cold. And whatever the season, well, we'll keep on breathing, 'cause we'll have each other to hold. And I'll hold you, and I'll sing. We'll carry your burden and be the wind that you'll back. Well, I wanna spend my forever, forever like that.
Eu acredito que o amor é como estações.
I believe that love is like seasons.
Você espera passar o inverno e logo vem a primavera.
You wait until the winter is done and then the spring comes.
E mesmo em cada estação tem a sua beleza.
And every season has its beauty.
Aprendam juntos a descobrir a beleza de cada momento que vocês vão viver. Aprendam juntos,
learn together,
a descobrir a beleza de cada momento.
To find out the beauty of each moment
que vocês vão viver,
that you're going to live together.
I want to spend all of my days with you. Carry your burden, be the wind that you're back. Well, I want to spend my forever. When the wind blows, love will be together. When the storms they rise, well, I'll be right there by your side. And I'll sing, well, I'm gonna love you forever I do. Well, I'm gonna spend all of my days. We'll carry your burden, be the wind that you're by. Well, I'm gonna spend my forever, forever like that.
Our day has come, the happiest day of my life, for now. And I'm a little bit, we will be at church asking God to bless us on our life together. Thank you, Boo Boo, for being such a patient and loving man, the man of my dreams, the love of my life. I can't wait to call you my husband. I love you always and forever.
And our hearts march to the same beat. They say everything, it happens for a reason. You can be flawed enough, a perfect.
person, someone who will be there for you when you fall apart, guiding your direction when you're riding through the dark. Oh, that's you and me.
I, Joe, take you, Amanda.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
I, Amanda, take you, Joe.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, or poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until death us part.
You would say, Amanda, receive this ring.
As
a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Joe, receive this ring.
Receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, I have news for you. You're married. Make this the bride.
That I want to feel. Oh, you got the feeling that I know is real, real, real. It's in the way you look, it's in the way you love, and I can see that this is real, is real. It's in the way you talk, it's in the way you touch.
Two members of two loving families have joined together in marriage today. And it's a truly a great day, a day of happiness, a day we'll share with others in the future, a day we'll never forget. As we all watch a beautiful life unfold for you two, we all wish you a lifetime of happiness, wealth, success, and laughter. Continue to find humor in the bad and appreciate the good. And may your friendship and love continue to grow throughout all the years.
Out her, held my breath, 'cause I believe that you'll find me real, 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 real love. This is real, 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 real love. You give me that love, real love. You give me that love, real love. You give me that love, real love. You give me that.
I've been on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you
Amanda, Joe, I wish you all the best happiness.
Joe, your father learned how to handle women. I always plead for forgiveness, and I always say I'm sorry. For 36 years, I've been saying that. But there are up and downs in a marriage. Always up and downs. That's what makes it fun. That's what makes it fun.
Barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
They basically, they've done pretty much everything for me in my life, and I just want to say that I do appreciate everything. So back to you guys. Thank you for those lectures, late night, early morning, whenever you caught me coming in the door. The lectures were heard. Ma, thank you for, as you like to put it, wiping my butt. you've taught me a lot in life, and you've taught me the most important thing is how to respect a woman, and now I can pass that on and show it to Amanda and our future kids as well. I want to thank two other people that they went unnoticed tonight, but they were the ones that put everything in play for Amanda, and it was Luciano and Paloma Oliveira. They gave Amanda an opportunity here, and something I can do, I wasn't able to do at the time, but you guys gave her an opportunity. Thank you. Thank you for allowing her to stay here. Just want you all to sit back, enjoy the party, enjoy the show, enjoy the amazing food, pretty much almost done, but whatever. Enjoy it. And yeah, that's all for me. Thank you very much, everyone. I really appreciate it. Love you all. God bless and good night.